Welcome to Knowage How To Video Tutorial. In this video I will show you how to create an interactive cockpit. Let's start from Knowage workspace. Click on the purple button in the upper right corner of the screen and create a new cockpit. Now join one or more datasets to your cockpit. You can choose from already created datasets. Then, you can start adding widgets according to your needing. You can choose among 9 widget, text, image, chart, HTML, table, cross table, document, active selections and selector. For each widget, you have to select one or more datasets the widget takes data from. Remember, the widget allows you to choose only among the dataset previously joined to the cockpit. Through the chart engine designer you choose the type of visualization you need, in this case a line chart. Then you define attributes and measure and you configure axes. In the configuration tab, you fully customize the chart, set font family and size, configure legend and a lot more. The style tab allows to manage the widget overall look and feel. Now, the widget is created and you can drag and drop it where you want. Now you see a slightly different widget, the Active Selections widget. This widget allows you to monitor filters applied and to delete them and refresh all the cockpit with a single click. You can set a coordinated look for all your widget thanks to general settings. To save your cockpit, you just need to click on the save icon and choose a name. Now let's create some more widget, a new chart and a cross table. The look and feel is always the same, making the cockpit creation process easier and faster. In the cross table widget, you need to set rows, columns and measures. Once again, you can configure the table look and feel and what values you want to show. In the end, let's create an HTML widget. This widget allows you to embed almost everything in your cockpit and grants you fully customization. In this case, I used an already built HTML and CSS code to create a dynamic card that takes data from one of the joined datasets. Here you are. You now have the basic knowledge to build your own Knowage cockpit. Watch other Knowage videos to learn how to further enrich your cockpit.